has been dealing with the real situation for 11 years. He's HIV positive, but says that he wouldn't be first in line to take the vaccine.
I'm also cautious about it because I think what tends to happen is that people tend to be overexcited about the findings of research without really understanding what the research is all about.
One of the reasons